A warning for you this morning. The New Mexico Department of Game and Fish says an invasive species sold in pet stores could cause problems for the state's water supply. The department says that zebra mussels were sold in mothballs, while the aquarium plants were sold in pet stores and online departments. While the department officials say that they are a serious risk to our state's water systems and wildlife, officials ask you to boil the mussels for at least 1 minute and then throw them away.